How to fix Access Mobile App technical error you have been logged out. So if you are encountering a technical error you have been logged out of due to system issues message on the Access Mobile App, so here are some steps that you can take to resolve the problem. First of all, you have to open up your Access App. Once you have opened up the Access App, you can close the Access App completely and then reopen it. After that, the second step is you have to check your internet connection. Ensure you have a stable internet connection, which may be Wi-Fi or mobile data. Try switching between your Wi-Fi and mobile data if possible. Also, you can update your app. You have to go to your Play Store or Apple Store and search for the Access App on your search bar. Once you have searched for the Access App here, if there is any update available, make sure you are using the latest version. And also you can navigate to your device setting. Once you are on your device setting, you have to scroll down and go for your app here. And you have to search for the Access App here. Once you have searched for the Access Mobile Bank app here, you can simply go for the clear data or storage according to your device preference. And go for the clear cache and tap on the OK option. If this step doesn't work, you can uninstall the Access App and then reinstall it from your Play Store or Apple Store. Also, if you are using your VPN or proxy on your device, you can disable it. By following this step, you should be easily recover or resolve the technical error facing on your Access App. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.